Supernova style science news with Julie 7 Sage.
You may have heard about this, but there is something totally new with it. Did you know that the American badger could do a magic trick of making a 50-pound calf disappear? Just last year, Evan Bushley and Ethan Frainer of the University of Utah and their team caught video footage of the trick in action. In January, the researchers set out 7 calf corpses in Utah's grassy mountains. Each carcass had a camera trap so they could see the scavengers that came by. After a week, Bushley went out and checked the carcasses, but one was missing. He searched around looking for it, thinking that a coyote or a mountain lion had dragged it away, but without any luck. The next thing he did was look at where they put the missing corpse, and he noticed that where it was supposed to be, the ground was disturbed. Immediately, he checked the video and photos to see what happened. That's when he got the big surprise. The badger had dug around and underneath the calf carcass until the carcass fell into the pit that it had dug out. Then, after that, the badger covered up the carcass, but left a tunnel so that it had access to the corpse. All that took the badger only 5 days. For the next few weeks, it came in and out from its burrow, eating the carcass for its food. This is the first time anyone has seen this. No one even knew that any badgers did this. Scientists believe that badgers do this so that other scavengers can't get to the food, that the carcass will be edible longer, so the badger makes a kind of natural refrigerator. Another badger in the same study did the same thing, which forms the hypothesis that the burrowing is a widespread action within the badger species. This is a very important discovery, because badgers are usually seen as pests by ranchers and farmers. But because of this knowledge, the ranchers and farmers may not kill the badgers anymore. They could actually take advantage of this situation. They could leave out the carcasses of animals and let the badgers eat them. Any disease wouldn't spread, and they won't have to spend money on transporting the dead animals. And as a bonus, the badgers don't need to be killed. The researchers, of course, want to do another study to see if all badgers do bury their food. This is where people like you and me can help. There are t-shirts that you can buy online, and they are pretty funny. All the money that is earned will go to funding the research. I link the website where you can buy the t-shirts below. There's also a link to learn more information about this amazing discovery, too. Share some science with your friends, follow us on Twitter at supernova_style, and don't forget to press that subscribe button and show your supernova style.